We didn't agree about where to start from, because I was thinking that we should start from Mipis.
Yalla. I agree.
I thought that you would disagree with that, because Peace Cafe is element in a big structure that Mipis is, and some people get into the web and they all see this web social network and think this is all what Mipis is. And maybe you can describe a little bit what
Mipis is. Damn well better believe it. Mm-hmm. Mipis is three things. One, a network for peace. Two, it's really a movement for Middle East peacemaking. And three, it's a platform for peacemaking, for peacemakers.
So we have in Mipis element that enable us to connect people, but we try not to do it only virtually. So we try to create real things, real connections and cooperation.
My name is Eyal Raviv. I'm the founder of MePeace.org and MePeace, the movement of peacemakers. MePeace is short for Middle East Peace. It's also the combination of me and peace. The idea is that Middle East peace starts with every single one of us.
My name is Neri Baron. I actually found MePeace on Google search and then met Eyal. My role was in creating a community out of social network, because a lot of the platforms that we use are internet platforms. And we wanted to create some face-to-face and human-to-human interfaces. And this is what we're going to describe here now.
Your name? Hi, I'm Vicky. We would like to tell you about our Peace Cafes and the great experiences we've had so that you can go home and create your own event. And basically, the Peace Cafe is all about meeting new people, discussing the big issues, and eating hummus with new friends.
Hi, my name is Adam. I'm the one who's organizing the Peace Cafes. There's a few ideas and a few goals behind the Peace Cafes. One of the ideas that behind the Peace Cafes to allow people to meet each other because they are not allowed to meet each other like through their life, like through their days, like through their life. So the idea behind is to build a bridges of trust between two communities that are living in the same land. And after building bridges of trust, this is will open a door for us to work together and cooperate together for peace.
Я Нарине. Мой первый опыт работы на Peace Cafe. Для меня было необычно найти атмосферу, где можно встретить людей, которые говорят вот о возможностях, как найти друг друга в среде и быть в мире.
Шми Коста. אני מפיק וידאו, אני חושב שחשוב מאוד לתמוך בפרויקטים שמקדמים שלום ולתמוך מבחינה מולטימדיה, מבחינה תקשורתית וגם מבחינה אמנותית. וזאת הסיבה שאני פה.